It appears Lauryn Hill is pregnant yet again. Baby number 6.
Wow.
Thoughts?
Is she still married to Bob Marley's son?
I hope so. I think so.
I think he got a chance on her.
Any thoughts on this?
No
word of advice.
No comment. I can't say nothing to that.
Put his mojo on her. 6 kids? I don't even have any yet, so.
I think she should slow down a bit. I think that should be her last baby.
Lauryn Hill is apparently pregnant with baby number 6.
What? How is that possible?
What's the name?
That's crazy. I don't know who would want to pregnant her again.
Any opinions, advice for Miss Lauryn on her 6th baby?
No, sister, no more. Go back to the studio and then come and be on time for the show.
If that's what she wants, then, you know, more power to her. Gotta give her what she wants, huh?
Pull out, dude. Come on, wear a condom.
Baby number 6? For what? For what? She could adopt. That's what celebrities are doing now. We're adopting.
I guess this has to do with the fact that they took away funding from Planned Parenthood because condoms are readily available.
Hey, keep having them if she wants to. She can do it, we have more.
I mean, I don't begrudge a woman who wants to put her beauty out into the world, you know, God bless her. But 6 is a little much in this day and age. It's not like Africa. It's not like we have to repopulate the globe or something, you know.
6 kids and she could support them, that's fine. But I think there's enough black women that got plenty of kids. She could go adopt the couple. She could go get somebody else's kids. I mean, she don't need to keep making more people to just stand around and stare at stuff. She can, you know, go buy a couple.
Wow, can they all sing? Can all her kids sing?
I think one of her daughters is trying to get into it.
Okay, only one so far. I mean, we need like a family. It needs to be like the Jacksons or something, you know, make it worth the while.
No, that's a beautiful thing. Congratulations to Lauryn Hill, that's awesome. Yeah, it's cool. I mean, if she's got number 6, I'm pretty sure she knows what she's doing at this point. I'm sure she doesn't need any advice from a man who does not have any children.
I really don't know too much about her private life. But I mean, I'm glad and I wish her well with this pregnancy, you know. 6 kids, I mean, hey, you know, if she can handle it, who am I to say anything about it, you know? But I'm glad for her and I hope the baby comes out healthy.